So I feel like we did make a pretty big change in our community, since when we do plant those plants, it will definitely help try and like restore our wetlands and make our community more resilient. Also just educating people like about what we're trying to do and just telling them about our ecosystem and how they can help.
I think we've definitely made, you know, a change because we've been putting in this work. We've brought up the issue to introduce more people to it.
We do feel like we made a pretty big change. We were able to pull like a lot more leaves than we originally thought we were going to be able to. We also think that we're going to have like a really good long-term plan with having groups later on pull weeds.
It's not just a chance for the garden club, but it's also a chance, a positive chance to the people in the school, for people who live around the area.
I feel like we made a change by like kind of rebuilding it and kind of bringing hope back to it, because all the kids, since they know about it, maybe they would like to check it out. And if they do, then it would be a good place where you could hang out and just socialize and stuff.
Having like the signs, that's kind of why we put them there. We signed to like educate people, not just like at the school, but just like anybody who goes to the park, because we know a lot of people go there.
When we went to the Capitol to see Senator Carter, we discussed how her bill would make a difference to our community, because we know how people have felt with wildfires, and we just want to make people feel more safe within this beautiful community.
I think what we learned about ourselves is that we can be super duper super patient, trying different outlets and different ways of things that we wouldn't want to do naturally, but then learning that if we try it and it fails, our idea seems more likely to work.
With like the planning and like being more organized, I feel like we all kind of learned why it's so important to like take responsibility and be like devoted to the project and whatever task you're given.
If I continue to push myself, then I'll be able to do things that I never thought I would be able to do, like planting multiple trees. That can help with team building and communication, since I'm working with others, and it can allow me to connect with more people than just by myself.
I felt like at the beginning of the year, I didn't have a lot of confidence. And then throughout the year, I kind of like gained my confidence like a lot.
Well, I learned that like I have more like potential, like more encouragement to like speak up when I'm like doing these kind of stuff.
I didn't realize these little things that are impacting our community until I joined this group. And then when I joined this group, I felt as if I was able to do a lot more, because I would usually do things by myself. But then I realized you can do a lot more when you have more people working on different tasks.
One thing I learned about myself, this project, is like, don't give up. Even if you don't think you made like a specific change, like it's like, you gotta start somewhere, even if it's a small change. Like one person can really make a small difference in the world, you know? So like, it's just better to start off and just don't give up. And, yeah.
I would definitely tell them to not go into it thinking that it's gonna be like a really easy project and really, like, it's just gonna be, you're gonna breeze through it, because you have to plan and like take a lot of time to focus on it and decide what you're gonna do.
So I think that if they want to make a change to the environment, they should take action and actually start to doing it, thinking about what the plan to make the environment better.
If you are passionate about something, you should go for it. Look at things you can do to put that idea out there. And if you need help, there's always somebody you can call on.
Find adults to help support your cause.
I find others to do it, like that's why this club is fun, because like it's just more fun with other friends.
Instead of working alone, branch out, because the more support you have, the better success that you will achieve.
You can get like 10 times more done with other people.
You know, perseverance was important in this ride for us, so that's a big piece we would give. So
keep pushing through and keep persevering, because it is definitely going to get a lot harder, but once you kind of like remember why you're doing it and what you're doing for the environment, it's a lot easier and more helpful to like keep pushing through instead of just giving up because things get hard.
And learning from what you did wrong, or how to achieve your goals and the steps that it requires to take those. Even if they are hard, you should be able to map out a plan to get to your goal.
Also to make sure to look from every point of view.
Don't be afraid to step out of your comfort zone. Like, there are points where you're gonna have to like come out and socialize with people and like connect with more people, but that'll give you like a better advantage in the real world and like in the future.
Making sure to not be scared to speak up and tell people, hey, look what's happening, we need to fix this.
Not saying like, oh, I can't talk to her, she's a senator. Like, you just have to kind of go for it and be like, hey, we know a lot about this issue, like, we can kind of talk to you about this and like why this is important for our community, and kind of advocate for whatever you want to change, whatever you want to see happen.
Never think that like a small change wouldn't do much, because if you, even just like a small change, can affect the future for the better of the next generation and so forth.
Have confidence if you believe in something, like get a group of friends or ask someone to help you advocate for it, and eventually you'll be able to make change.
Whatever you do and your idea could spark a big inspiration and like something that could just rise throughout the community, and it could bring a good outcome.